22s are wild there. Finally, a special night at Fox Hollow tonight where they honored some of the area's best bowlers. Three were inducted into the Crosse River Valley Bowling Hall of Fame. Dick Zierke, owner of Playmore Lanes, retired firefighter Rick Hall, an accomplished bowler himself and a longtime member of the La Crosse River Valley USBC board. And Gino Arntz, owner of 77 perfect games in his career. Inductees honored once again at a banquet this evening. Congrats to all three of those guys.